Paul's third letter to the Corinthians encapsulates grace. Paul begins with a positive truth about God, who he is, and his sovereignty, but then speaks honestly about the harsh realities, conflicts, and issues the Corinthian church faced. But he ends with a message that even in the midst of all of this, there is resurrection.